He is doing exactly what we all should be doing. We should be laying it all on the line for Jesus Christ and the truth. He's standing up for the truth. He's not giving in. And not just that, he's telling everyone in a tweet, which I'm sure is hundreds of thousands, maybe millions of people following him, about Jesus and the way to heaven.